Daytona.
And Kyle Busch lagged back a little bit. Is he going to get help? Is he going to come?
There's
he's looking.
Almost,
he almost squeezed Harvick into the wall, and here comes Harvick, the 29, with Matt Kenseth.
Oh, Mark got loose. Mark got loose.
And Harvick's getting a run off turn four. It's going to be a drag race all the way back to the start-finish line. No caution. They're side by side, right to the line. Big crash. Here they come. Checkered flag.
As he gets squirrely, comes down into to Tony a little bit. You see Stenhouse up next to the wall, sideways, comes down across Tap Stewart. Oh.
Yeah, no, Jeff was trying to avoid this.
Jeff was trying to avoid
and got into Tony Stewart.
Yeah, got in the right rear of Tony. Yeah.
Trevor Bayne, who won the 2011 Daytona 500, driving for the Wood Brothers, and that 21 car got turned around. And Danica may have gotten a little bit of...
down into her, I think.
Thank God for safer barriers.
That was a hard lick. It's almost that car didn't even look like it slowed down as it was going across there.
I'm so glad that all these racetracks have put safer barriers where we never had them before, and here is a perfect example of why we need them everywhere.
And Carl Edwards, three, four, almost already. The wall.
inside. It's five-time champion Joe Joe. He collects Danica Patrick and the 34 of David Reagan.
Trevor Bayne, the 21 car, winner from last year. You see him involved?
Kurt Busch is involved.
I'm a little worried about Jimmy. He took a hard lick right in the door. And there's the HendrickCar.com Chevrolet of Kurt Busch. He's got...
He's right tucked up underneath the 78 of Regan Smith.
Ooh, he's got a little tap in the back end.
I believe that might have been Elliott Sadler in 33.
Elliott Sadler gave him just a little tap. Right here's what I was talking about. Watch Danica. Right there, she gets some damage. But then watch her go down. Jimmy's car's towed, but watch her right here. Right between the two cars. So we're watching him and what he's going to do.
Let's watch from the Goodyear blimp and see what happens at the front of the field.
Oh, wow. Oh.
Edwards and Keselowski touch.
And then they maybe touch again.
Squeeze play.
No, you know, Mears in the 13 bammed into the 2 of Keselowski and shot him into the 19 of Edwards.
I'd love to hear the 19 car spotter to see if he thought he was clear there, because he definitely squeezed that 2 up there, and I don't know if he was quite clear.
I believe the 13 got into the back of the 19 and drove him forward.
You could tell right there that the 2 saw the 19 coming up. There was 1 to check up, and the 13 got into the back of him, and the whole line starts stacking back.
This is looking off turn 2. Things jam up in a hurry.
How many wrecks do you see on the back straightaway? I mean, one right after another.
Well, and the thing that happens here late in the race, nobody's checking up. And this is...
To win the 500. Look at Jarrett in the green car. He jumped down the inside. He's putting him up into third place. A while ago, we saw Jarrett and Earnhardt were capable of pull away a little bit. They're trying to
trouble behind. Rusty Wallace is turning over.
Rusty Wallace, 20 feet in the air, spinning, crashing.
Well, I'll tell you, when they're running that close together.
into Trevor Bain. His nose catches Paul Menard, who plows into Kligerman, who gets up in the air on top of Menard's car. And who's that underneath? Black car.
That's the 83 yeah. car of Ryan Truex.
As he does, he spins back in, gets the three airborne, and he just gets projected off the other cars right.
He went from the bottom over two rows of cars and into that catch fence.
Start finish line.
It just pushes the three up into the air enough that it rolls over the top of the car. And then that momentum just continues to move him into the catch fence. Sprint Cup, as the big one's happening once again, coming out of turn number four. Into the wall, Kyle Larson. Multiple cars sideways.
We've seen this time and time again. The 20 tries to come down on the 5. I don't know if he actually makes contact with the 5, or just the air gets loose. Man, and then it's just a mess, right? When you have a trouble in front of that.